You want to go shelling? Well, come on, hop in.
I can't guarantee we're going to find shells, but it's a glorious morning. Look at the colors in the sky. Go over the bridge. Look at this.
Well, here we are. Thanks for coming along. Let's go for a little walk.
I didn't tell you when I picked you up that every day is different. You never know what you're going to find. But one thing is for sure, every beach walk is awesome. Yesterday we saw all kinds of dolphins. I don't see anything yet today. This little stretch of shells here. There's a painted egg cockle. Lots of clams. When we're finding tiny shells like this, you really gotta pay attention. Go slow and look for colors and shapes. Getting close. Oh, look at this, look at this. Haha. Look at that. Gorgeous. Sunray Venus, nice one. Oh, and look at this. Let me set the Venus down. Look at that. We have been finding some gorgeous eyes the past couple days. I love the white. Love that blue. Pretty cool. Ooh, a teaser, look at that. Bonnet. Don't forget to check the water. Get these tidal pools. A couple days ago we found, 3 days ago? A really nice shark's eye in the water. It's not always easy to sneak up on the birds. Let's see if we can catch them having breakfast. There they are. And look at this. This is right where they were. An egg cockle. Here's a calico scallop. Look it up here. We've been finding shells every day. Some days we find a couple crab shells. Oh, we're gonna find one. If we get a little bit of wind and wave action, we're gonna find us a bonnie. Little crab just hunkered right down. Look at this. Anything up a little higher? I have a shelling friend who has taught me a ton about shelling. And this friend was the first person that ever said, dream awake. Every day is a gift, and I carry my cameras to share this gift with you. Look at this. The beautiful Gulf of Mexico. As long as I am able, I will be out here carrying cameras and sharing these adventures. Let's see if we can get close to the birds. Oh, they are so fast, they just take off running. Before the flies too bad, let me reach my pocket here. We have. We haven't found a sand dollar yet. Cool looking shark's eye. Nice pink scallop. And an egg cockle. Look at that. Alright. Oh, here come the dolphins. Damn. Alright, let me zoom in a little bit. Oh, right next to us. Alright, let's turn, see? Right there. So, let's get in front. Should be right around there. Close the last couple days. There we go. Right off the beach. Let's see if we can go down by the water here. Get a little closer. We're looking this way. Dolphin probably turned and went the other direction. Oh, way down there. Alright. I ran up here. Let's see. Where did that dolphin go? Whew. Oh, still way up ahead. See? Right there. Y'all are making me do all the work. Alright, dolphin's right in here. There, see? Right over here. Just getting breakfast. Kinda neat if the dolphin would turn around and come back this way. Instead of making us run up ahead. Oh, way ahead again. Alright, I think we caught up. See that flat spot there, right about in the middle. Maybe the dolphin, there we go, see? It's there. Sometimes they go around in circles as they're feeding. I'm looking both directions and this is the only one I see. Betcha. Oh, there. Let's see. Oh, that one's broken right there. Some shells and ripples.
slipper snail.
Little bitty one. It's about as close as we've gotten today. Little spiny jewel box.
Well, the flies are starting to bite and I can't keep up with that dolphin. So I'm gonna head out. Hope y'all enjoyed yourselves. Give a thumbs up. I appreciate you coming out, and I'll be seeing y'all back on the beach. Y'all take care.